Last updated on September 21, 2017. 1611 is the P birthday. Kareena, you can say it's a family thing, but Kareena Kapoor Khan always wanted to be an actor. Before making her debut in JP Dutta's Refugee opposite another star kid Abhishek Bachchan at the start of the new millennium, Bobita and Ranbir Kapoor's youngest would spend hours in front of the mirror dancing to hit numbers of her silver screen idols, or tagging along with her big sis Karisma on the sets. Kareena's undying enthusiasm for Bollywood, combined with natural talent, served her in good stead once she joined showbiz and dazzled it with her trademark aplomb. In all the years to follow, she's essayed a variety of characters, starred in blockbusters and box office bombs, ruled the rat race, introduced the nation to the concept of size zero, and made sure the term comeback is never used in her context. Juggling marriage, motherhood and movies all in a day's work, Kareena loves her job and hopes she'll never retire. So do we, as the actress turns 37 today. Here's Sukanya Verma's list of Kareena's 15 best performances. Vote for your favorite below. Refugee 2000 is the witty Bangladeshi girl in love with a brooding transporter across the border. Kareena exudes the confidence of a star, one that continues to shine brightly, even when the film does not. Ahsoka 2001, Kareena's smoldering and sultry act as the Kolyn warrior princess comes dangerously close to overshadowing Shah Rukh Khan's overblown metamorphosis in Santosh Sivan's picturesque historical. Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham 2001, Hamir hilarious, there's no denying that Kareena's hoity-toity Barbie and hip pink lehenga in Karan Johar's fancy family drama made quite an impression on fans of Pooh. Jameli 2004, Kareena's earnestness is the real winner as she slips into the unflattering skin of a shunned but spirited inhabitant of the red light area. Yuva 2004, although her role in Mani Ratnam's Yuva is a minor one, Kareena's luminous grace and understated wit provides moments of romantic relief to an otherwise clunky narrative. Dev 2004, noted for her deglamorized avatar and amateur singing efforts, Kareena's presence in Govind Nihalani's take on communal disharmony is laced in warmth and restraint. Amkara 2006, Taylor made for the pristine innocence of Shakespeare's ill-fated Desdemona and Vishal Bhardwaj's masterful adaptation of Othello. It is Kareena's heartbreaking anguish in the final scene that haunts long after. Jadwi Mehta 2007, in arguably the most famous role of Kareena's career, Jeet main apne favorite Hoon Dillon's chatty exuberance and starry optimism is permanently etched in every moviegoer's memory. Three Idiots 2009, whether she is sloshed and rattling off Gujarati snacks or blasting off her AWOL go, Kareena's effortless comic timing is one of the many, many reasons Three Idiots enjoys such tremendous repeat value. Kurban 2009, pity her bold lovemaking scenes with Saif Ali Khan gathered more traction than her nuanced delivery of a woman discovering her husband's disturbing true identity in Renseld Silva's grim drama. Ek Mainor Ek 2 2012, the actress heaps charisma and cuteness on her classic manic pixie dream girl, unwilling to alter the platonic status quo of her relationship, in Shaktim Batra's impressive directorial debut. Heroine 2012, touted as her big ticket to the National Awards, Madhur Bhandarkar's wishy-washy depiction of a movie star's rise and fall failed to achieve its purpose, but full marks to Kareena for giving it her all. Talash 2012, a gentle enigma, a melancholic poem, a seductive apparition, Kareena teases and thrills as all of above under Reema Khagta's sophisticated storytelling in Talash. Kaika 2016, R. Balkis' ideas on gender equality don't quite hit the nail on the head, but Bibo is bang on being a contemporary, independent woman eager to overthrow stereotypes. Uta Punjab 2016, there's nothing better than an actor who makes a viewer forget they are all playing for the camera. And the spontaneity Kareena brings to her conscientious doctor in Uta Punjab is just that and more.